Hello everyone, welcome to Tech Evolution. It looks like your computer is having an issue here as you are trying to open a program you recently installed and this error arrived. The program can't start because the MSVCR110.dll is missing from your computer. It's a very common issue and I'll show you how to fix this. Let me tell you there is another alternative option of downloading and installing Microsoft Visual C++. But we'll follow the very easy way. First, open your favorite browser and search for MSVCR110.dll. I'm choosing the first results here. The link will be in the description. Now you can see few download options based on the architecture of your Windows. If you don't know, just click on Windows and search for system information. You can see mine is 64-bit, so I'll choose the second one. Open the file. This is the missing DLL. Now open your computer, local disk C, Windows folder, system 32. Now drag the DLL and drop. I've already done this, so they are asking me to replace. Click continue. For 64-bit users, just copy another link from the website. Paste in your explorer and hit enter. Drag and drop. Finally, restart your computer.
And that's all. If you follow me step by steps, you'll no longer have that problem left. Please let me know how you feel about this video and do not forget to like and subscribe.